Well, as it is at the moment, there are already not enough jobs to go around, and if they cut the welfare budget, the people would be in dire straits.
I'm sick, I can't go out and work, so if they cut my money, then I don't know how I'll live, don't know how my three kids will live.
It's an absolute disgrace. Stabs to work's an absolute disgrace. That's just free labour, slave labour.